Hi folks, I'm Mark Merkling with New Generation RV. Really appreciate you visiting this link today to see this 2004 Keystone Montana Mountaineer. The model on this is a 335 RLBS, and I'm going to do a nice walk around for you so you can see what you may be purchasing. Keystone's made a great product. They've been top leaderboard for a long time, and this here particular coach, I would rank this as literally at least my top two cleanest coaches I have in my inventory. It came in, we were able to put it right out in the lot. It's exceptional inside and out, and you'll be able to see that through this video and then the many pictures that we put online. Up front here, we've got an electric front tongue jack. You just push a button, goes up and down, makes it a lot easier to get it on and off your vehicle. We also have dual LP tanks up front with the automatic switchover regulator. What that does for you folks is if one tank runs out in the middle of the night, it'll automatically switch to the other tank so you don't have to run out in your underwear to switch tanks. Nice feature. It has the big pad stabilizer jacks all the way around. Both steps are triple steps, which make it a lot easier for the elderly and young to get in and out of the camper. Two-door units are really nice. There's a nice safety feature built in with that. If something does happen and you need to get out, there's more than one entrance and exit. We're putting a brand new awning on this camper this week. The folks that brought this in, they actually had it damaged in a storm, so they're putting a brand new awning on it. The rims are aluminum, really nice look, helps with the weight of the camper. And we're gonna step right on in here. This fold-away entry handle, love these. You know, it doesn't matter how tall or short you are, you can get a good grip when you come in. This is a really nice couples coach. It is a two-slide unit, so there's a lot of room on a rainy weekend. If you go out for a month at a time or even longer, there's just enough room that you're comfortable inside at night and during those days when it is inclement weather. We have a hide-a-bed sofa here, so if you have company, it turns into a queen-size bed. Plenty of seating. The freestanding dinette is great. You have extra seating for people. You can move this around, but it's also easier to get in and out and around the table because there's so much more room, a little bit different than what you see with a booth. Nice overhead cabinets, really nice accent lighting throughout the camper, really nice entertainment center here. All of the drawer glides, they're all metal drawer glides, cabinets. This is all solid oak, raised oak panels, glued and screwed cabinets. You know, they're just going to last a long time. Great galley, a lot of counter space. There's plenty of room for the toaster and the coffee maker. The oven is almost a flush mount here, and it's nice and deep, very clean. Large refrigerator freezer. It has the spot for the milk jug here, which is great. You can get the 2-liter bottles of soda down below there. The freezer is plenty big for all your steaks and pizza and ice cream. Nice large pantry. This is a great feature. It's a really deep pantry. I mean, it's as deep as my arm. So it's nice when you have these glides like this because you can get your canned goods out a lot easier. We'll close that up. Back in the bathroom, no shortage of cabinets back here. You've got great cabinet space or some hanging space, spot for towels. Definitely a stand-up shower. Has the built-in soap and shampoo holders. Really bright. You've got the skylight above. Tall ceiling, so even somebody that's 6'4", you know, can stand in there easily. Bathroom's plenty large. It is a foot control toilet, which is nice. You don't have to bend over to flush it. The medicine cabinet, you know, it's plenty large. Real wood, I love that. Back in the bedroom slide makes a big difference. It is a walk-around queen bed. There's plenty of room on both sides, but as far as wardrobe space, this is 8 feet across in here. Plenty deep, so when you hang something up, the hangers actually will fit in here. It even has a built-in clothes hamper down here, which is nice. Plenty of drawers, extra counter space, nice built-in entertainment center, just lovely colors and in just dynamite shape. We're going to head back up front here. Another nice upgrade in here, all pleated day-night shades throughout the camper. You don't hear anything rattling around when we're walking around in here like you would if it was all mini blinds. Just overall, gorgeous, clean, exceptional piece. My guarantee is that everything in the camper will be working. It doesn't matter if it's a light fixture, an outlet, a drawer glide, or an appliance. We do the LP safety. We go through brakes, bearings, all the lighting outside. And before you come in and give us the final payment, if you are coming here to pick it up, we do a complete walkthrough with you with it plugged in, showing you that everything works. If this isn't the perfect coach for you, no worries. Go to our website. We've got a lot of inventory and some great, you know, just great pricing on there as well. The website is www.newgenrv.com. It's newgenrv.com. It's really easy to navigate. You'll love the site. We try to get videos of everything as well. We do offer financing. We do take trades as well. It doesn't matter, car, truck, trailer. If you've got something that you want to trade in, give us a call. We've taken some really random stuff on trade. If we can help, we'd love to. And I appreciate you visiting this video. Thanks a lot and have a great day.